the back. Please answer. It's your daddy, Liz.
You all right?
I will be once I find my daughter. I called her's help, but we got cut off. I know she's here, somewhere.
Need to get the elevator working again.
It's locked, but I work here. I've got the keys. Once we're in, we can take my car.
Thanks. Now let's find Liz and get the hell out of here.
Liz? Liz, is that you? They already got out. They're waiting for us at home.
How do we get out of this place?
The underground parking lot. The elevator is up ahead. Hopefully it still works.
Let's get this out of our way.
Roger.
I'm glad you guys were here.
Ugh.
It's going to be okay, Lizzie. You're going to be okay.
Dad.
We're almost there. Liz?
Get used to it. It's either them or us, and they don't hesitate.
Why did this have to happen? I don't think we're alone in here.
Helena, grab your gun. Shit! Don't let him in! That's our cue to get the hell out of here.
I couldn't agree more.
Roger!
Leon, it's too late. There's nothing we can do.
You're right. Let's get the hell out of here. He said it was some sort of fog. If this thing spread in gas form, then anyone who breathed it in got infected.
That would mean everyone on campus.
Yeah. But then why is it so quiet? I've got a bad feeling about this. Didn't mean to interrupt. I wonder if there are any survivors.
To the security gate. It'll lead you off the campus.
Hunnigan, the gate's locked. Anything you can do?
Sorry, not from here. Try the staff building behind the bleachers. I'm guessing you'll find keys for the gate there.
I Keep that trigger finger ready. Never know what's around the next corner.
Got it. You got it.
And again, the door's locked. There's no way out.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
So many. Can't take them all.
Now we know where all the infected were hiding out.
Tight security for a college campus.
After another. Good work.
Thanks for that.
Should have known better.
Take a right up ahead. You're almost there. Keep running.
We just found our ride out of here. Damn it, no keys.
Are you sure?
I'm looking. Where about the glove compartment?
No, nothing.
Checking the car isn't as easy as it looks in the movies.
Should we hot one?
Hold on. Found the keys. Buckled in?
Yeah.
Then hold on. Made it off campus. Now we just gotta get through town.
Without getting killed.
Shit!
Leon, Helena, are you two all right?
Hanging in there. But we need another way to the cathedral.
Well, I found an underground route that may be safer.
The sewers, huh? Great.
Okay. I'm fine. We should hurry.
What's the matter? Not a fan of sewers?
Come on, let's just get to the cathedral, and then I'll tell you everything.
Bio-organic weapons represent a threat.
I'm going to tell them everything. Everything we know about the Raccoon City incident.
But sir,
a lot of people are questioning my desire to reveal the truth. I know where they're coming from. And might create more problems than it solves. A lesson I learned well in the military. Bio-organic weapons are a global threat. We are partly to blame. We have to come clean and start working with the rest of the world if we want to have any chance of fighting this.
Whatever you decide, sir, I'm with you.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon. It's time we take responsibility and end this mess.
It's gonna be a tough road.
Let's get moving. We don't have much time.
Certainly got our work cut out for us.
Believe me.
Yeah.
on. Helena, we'll be out of contact when you're in there. I'll still be tracking your movements, but be careful.
Running.
There was no one at the controls. Zombie Express. How's that for timing? Day.
Look out! Train!
Getting that open.
I want to have a look around in there. Boost me up on top.
Just don't leave me behind.
Roger.
Oh!
open his door! Hurry! I have to save Peter! You got please!
It. We'll never get to the cathedral at this rate.
Wait, no! Don't open that!
Oh God! Peter! Peter, hang on! I'm coming!
Level from there.
What are conditions like up there?
It's gotten pretty bad. Hell on Earth isn't much of a stretch. You two will have to cross that part of town to get to the cathedral. Keep your lines open in case you run into trouble.
You out.
You got it.
Hagen was right. Everything's going to hell. You don't have time.
Come on.
only if we wait here. Come on.
Idea. It'd be safer if you keep indoors as much as possible.
Maybe we can even catch our breath.
Didn't you hear me say we have to hurry?
Damn it, it's locked.
The Navy submarine went missing on the 26th of this month at 11:27 p.m. However, a final transmission was received from the vessel before it disappeared. A transmission alluding to a potential from an organization or an individual of unknown origin. Authorities are proceeding with extreme caution as they do not yet know.
It's like nails on a chalkboard. Hunnigan, the door's locked.
Damn it. Is there any way to get over the gate?
Up and over. Survivors, come on. We have to help them.
All right.
Die, you cannibal freaks! Where the hell are they coming from?
The first day as a cop, and already I'm in a shootout. I'll die before I become a zombie.
Peter, don't leave me!
Are you kidding me? I don't need you slowing me down.
Stay calm, people. Choose a target before shooting.
Who made you the leader?
The heads. You're a cop, right? You can handle a gun.
It's my first aim, man. How can I aim at all this crazy?
Survivors, come on. We have to help them.
All right.
Die, you cannibal freaks! Where the hell are they coming from?
First day as a cop, and already I'm in a shootout. I'll die before I get going dumb.
Are you kidding me? I don't need you slowing me down.
Stay calm, people. Choose a target before shooting.
Who made you the leader?
Peter, wait! Forget it! He'll just get killed!
Help! Somebody help! If you want to live, stop crying and shoot those damn things!
Aim for the head! You're a cop, right? You can handle a gun.
It's my first day, man. How can I aim at all this craziness? Someone shoot the gas! We can blow these things to kingdom come! Hey, come on! It's safer here!
There's a gunshot. We can rearm there. Probably find more people there, too.
What do you think?
I don't see any other options.
Roger.
Who does he think we are? Exterminators?
Shit, my gun's jammed! Give me your gun! Yeah, you idiots can fight it out if you want! I'm getting the hell out of here!
Come on.
Time being. Door's clear. You wanna let us in now?
All right. Get your asses up here before it changes my mind.
Come on! Nice work down there. Good news is, I got some folks coming for me in a bus. Any minute now. If we can make it on board, it's a straight shot for Tall Oaks Cathedral. People are evacuating there. Heard it on the radio. Now that's a big if. It's a shitstorm out there. We ain't waiting for any stragglers. No! Japanese dude! Get the gunner! Fuck it, the gate!
Thank you. hold out here. Get to the next room. Come on, people.
This whole place down on us. Cover you.
Hold on! I'm gonna pull you up! Forget about this!
Just look after yourself!
No! We're all gonna make it through this!
Thank you.
turns out to about 70,000 hostiles.
We also received word that an organization named Neo Umbrella
just claimed responsibility for the attack.
Neo Umbrella?
I know what you're thinking.
Yeah.
It's Raccoon City all over again.
That's all the news I've got. Now it's your turn to help me. I need to know what's in that cathedral.
I've got suits breathing down my neck for info.
Suits?
Specifically, Derek C. Simmons, National Security Advisor.
Hang on.
Helena, are you okay?
Yeah. For whatever reason, we're still alive.
We're cutting through the cemetery to reach the cathedral.
Yeah.
Damn it, it's locked.
Come on then, we'll figure something out. There's a key.
I guess there are worse things than chasing a dog through a cemetery.
Yeah, it could be chasing us.
Now let's get to that cathedral. I guess there are worse things than chasing a dog through a cemetery.
Yeah, it could be chasing us.
Thank you. Now let's get to that cathedral. Okay, we're in.
You got it. Leon, are you all right?
Well, nothing broken anyway. Good thing, too. I kind of doubt you'd be doubling back for me.
You never know.
Man, you're a sight for sore eyes.
Thanks. You coming into this cathedral with me, or what?
Roger. I see it. Hurry. Roger. Hello? I know someone's in there. Open up!
Are you crazy? Those things will kill us!
Look, it's just us. Hurry up and let us in.
Oh, shit, I will! I can hear him out there!
Okay. We'll get rid of him first.
Someone out there?
They let a bunch of walking corpses in with them?
Are you nuts?
Thank you.
church bells? Are you kidding me?
Get ready. Here comes company.
In there. Open up!
Are you crazy? Those things will kill us!
Look, it's just us. Hurry up and let us in.
Bullshit, I will! I can hear you out there!
Hey, hey! Go get rid of them first!
Get ready. Here comes company.
Open the door! Now!
Hurry!
You got it.
Hello? I know someone's in there. Open up!
Are you crazy? Those things will kill us!
Look, it's just us. Hurry up and let us in.
Go get rid of him first!
Here comes company. Alone on the line, trusting you. Guys, we're not rescue workers.
There's a secret door by the altar that leads underground, but we need to find a way to open it.
You want to tell me what's down there?
It's better if I show you.
Oh.
There are stairs under this statue. It was open the last time I was here. Shit, what do we do?
Yeah, we'll figure something out. Let's take a look around. This isn't just part of the decor.
You're right. There's more here than meets the eye.
Are you okay?
My son, Marco. He's in the PSAA. You watch. He'll be here with the whole army any minute now.
Nothing. We must be missing something. The two motherly saints will reveal the path. It's identical to the other one. Something tells me they're not just for show.
Roger.
Knew it.
Are you okay?
Oh, shit!
Now we're getting somewhere.
I've had enough of these games. Let's go.
Are you okay?
I just want to go home.
You got it.
Helena, there's a switch on these statues that shuts them off. This is gonna get a little bit dicey.
We don't have time for this crap. This is gonna stop me. Just keep moving!
My thoughts exactly. Wouldn't want to miss out on all the fun.
go.